right now it's coming into Breckenridge. One engine and two box tires.
MMRR12417 works at switching at crop production services just east of Breckenridge. Thank you.
1978.
I don't know if he's getting car numbers or what. What is he writing? Now, Motor Michigan is doing some switching at Wheeler Elevator, whatever company it is. It's an elevator here in Wheeler.
Great advantage point. But we're close to it. Yeah.
setting at the Hemlock, the old Hemlock elevator, I guess. I don't know if it's still active or not. But Mid-Michigan Railroad is about to come through. See if it does any switching here. Going to be the MMR crossing Thomas Road, Saginaw County, heading east into the Plains crossing. Crossing Van Wormer Road. Thank you. This is the MMR about to cross Miller Road. Pulling up on the Payne siding. See where they put these cars. At the Payne sub. Drop off. Cars are here already.